the Celtics credit because they have chased Jeremy Lin into three air balls here today. But he's been getting things off the dribble down into the painted area. Now just watch this. Now he misses this by a ton. They've been constantly coming from the opposite side, challenging that floater shot, playing him for his sprints, and then cutting off the passes to the point.
Nice find by Lin of Amari Stoudemire. Assist number five for Lin to go with his six turnovers and 12 points.
They wanted a few times, Mikey's been able to get in the paint in front of the rim, so people moving without the ball, he could have better vision and make the pass.
On at the bench, so the Tyson Chandler. Rebound chance. The Knicks fell down by five here in overtime. Chance to get within one or tie, halfway through the first extra possession.
The Celtics right now are cutting off long drives in the paint. Now with three white shirts, just watch this here now. To the left of your screen. Now here's Garnett. They're going to close him down, force him to make the pass. But they're not going to let him to get to the front of the rim. The paint is closed.
Oh, I'm excited to hear. Very high number of turnovers by a high turnover team. Garnett Pierce on this side, switch and he's got Garnett. Get him pitched it out to Brandon Bass. Short on a shot, but Rondo got another rebound. That's Larry's second value. He averages five rebounds a game as a point guard. 20 assists and 15 rebounds. There are very few games like that. Lin gets in the paint. Put on the brakes. Tough shot. Got a
tough shot. Is right. He had a stop on the dime. Once again, he could not get to the rim. And then the spin move and the fade. Very difficult shot.
Seems so much when you kind of forget it. It's really about game 20 that he's really played significant minutes.
And he's learning. He's learning game-to-game situations. Keeps it on.
Rondo reaches that left ankle as he came down in some pain as he found Brandon Bass and twisted the turn. Here's John, who has been banged up a couple of different times this year. Let me get up. Well, you can assure the guys from the Elias Sports Bureau, they always look into these numbers. We'll get it late today or tomorrow, but 20 assists and 15 rebounds in the same game.
That's a rare
game. And 17 points.
That's it. The thing about him is this. All of this chatter about him, you just put it aside. Because it's a joy to watch him play. Every night he gives you 100%.